Hi, my name is John Polo. I'm from Temple City, California. Forums all night to the late hours, especially watching all the amplified, and then in fact SoundMan has actually encouraged me to do my own iPad install in my friend's MXT truck, which is also posted on the SoundMan forum. I learned a lot today, and it's surprising what the Bit 10 does to the system after tuning it. A lot to learn still.
Bring the sub and see where.
Yeah, we're gonna let that thing just go as high as it wants to, because it seems like it needs to be more.
Automotive technician during the day, and I like to fabricate after work, and car riding has always been a hobby of mine.
Passive crossover, we don't have any passive crossover, so that's how you tell it to be active. He did a clean job. We hooked it up to the RTA, we fixed the signal issue, and we tuned it, and the thing sounded bitching when it was done. It was definitely a good tune. I had fun doing it. He hooked me up with a case for my SMD DD1 and CC1. I'm really stoked on that because I love those two pieces and I want to keep them nice.
So we're almost done with the wiring for the Mule, and let me tell you, man, it's gonna be real nice.
If we can get pretty much the rest of the parts bolted on the motor that we need to, get the wiring squared away, and start running some brake lines to get this thing running, you know? Then we can get the wheels on and put it back on the ground.
Can you give me another one, Sam?
What? He's getting all anal retentive on the labeling, dude.
I just wanted to look nice, dude. And I know you wanted to look nice too, so shut up.
I'm sorry. I'll do it again.
And you cut it crooked as
That's why I want to know.
I want it to look nice, so I cut it crooked.
I want to have it all white, the whole bunch.
I know how you want it all white. I wanted it all white too, but I didn't have that luxury. I had to hire you.
I started doing the wiring for it. I made a relay box for him. My relay pack. For the lights, the fans, for the compressor. I'm trying to keep the wiring as clean as possible. The least wire you see, the better.
Yeah,
covert at all. It's not at all. And you have no poker face whatsoever.
So a customer came in with a brand new Chevy truck, full size, and he wanted to keep the factory look, so he kept his factory head unit in. We did an HE4 Hertz amp for the front stage, M500 Alpine Dual 10 Stealth Box.
Put the amps on the back wall, ran the wires to the factory head unit. I went high level into the 4 channel and then just jumped the pre-out from the Hertz amp into the Alpine amp. Triple trouble,
trouble, trouble, trouble, trouble. If you wanna know the real deal about the 3, but let me tell you, we're triple trouble, y'all.
For the speakers, I put high energies. I had to dynamite the sheet metal on the door, screwed them onto the metal. It sounded really nice. Nice.
This customer came in. We talked about a couple double DIN touchscreens, and then he kind of just threw out the idea of an iPad being in his dash. And I'm like, man, that's what we do. That's like what we're known for. And then I started showing him pictures, and we talked about it. And he was sold on it.
The full-size Chevy, I started with the amplifier and wired in a nice 5-channel with a JL 8-box. And we did a Navero Bluetooth, so we can still Bluetooth, and replaced the radio with an iPad.
Down with the army, got to stop stinging.
So on the S10, he's a good customer of ours, returning customer. Did a lot of cool stuff to it, and he's got a lot of power on the bass. So what we did is we added a second battery into one of the fold-out seats of the back seat of the S10. Super nature, goddamn, Cerrone on the microphone. I am Ad Rock, aka Sharp Cheddar. My rhymes are better, huh? What the hell in the joy is that? Did I hear you say my rhymes is whack? I'll leave you to fool, you can't touch me. If you pick a rose, well, you might just bleed. We're originators, we can't feign ignorance or pass the blame. No files coming out the brain. No beats to drive you insane. No moves to make your neck crane. No skill to make the vibes ingrained. No heat to leave you in flames. No style that you can't defame.
You see a wolf, I like Jabba the Hutt. Your style so new, y'all be like, what? Turn the party out like a wolf. You fall with the style. On the hot day with the ice latte. Devious, I like Wiley Coyote. Take hot to trotte, midnight.
If you wanna know the real deal about the 3,
level